did. Barely slapped the wink. You cannot manage without me for a moment, Arisen.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
This ox cart's bound. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there.
Off we trot.
No one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, me. Baron,
I defy a hot team. Flame will accomplish little against this foe. This foe is drawn to women as a moth to a flame. Such single-mindedness makes our enemy difficult, but not necessarily easier to counter.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Whatever it is.
If we seek further knowledge of the God's Way, we ought to make for Batal. Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
A merchant, eh? Have you an entry permit? Hold a moment. That cart has priority. Lord Phasus is come! Open the gates! Seek to enter Batal, I presume? Go on through.
A group of bandits has been terrorizing the roads of late, targeting our ox carts and the cargo. They call themselves the Coral Snakes, and they are no common thieves. And worse still, they are without scruples. They have been killing and... What say you? Would you lend your aid in catching them? Many thanks, sir. I should be glad to know someone is doing... You all begin by scouring for their hideout. It must be somewhere. Mayhap you could learn aught by speaking with some survivors of the raid.
Buy a little something, won't you?
Many thanks, sir.
Time to be headed up.
I'm starving, I am.
Over here, if you please.
Food? Have you any...
Looking to lay your head, we've soft bed. It's a plenty.
Thank you. Many thanks.
Pray, keep your voice low.
Only fools devote their lives to toy.
Good day to you.
We've naught to discuss.
Good day to you.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service. Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Pray, follow me. Over here, Master. Did you lose sight of me?
It seems they've slipped past this checkpoint and gone right into Batal. If someone doesn't put a stop to them anon, we'll all be sorry. A city can't function without a steady supply of goods, and fewer... They say you should be thankful for your life, but simply being alive isn't the same as live. The trouble happened due south of here. T'will be those coral snakes again.
This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
A common reward, frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
None of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
The trouble happened due south of here.
Ho ho! I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Of slavery that once bound you to this land, you return of your own volition. This is good. I am relieved to see that you are fulfilling your charge. Now, 'twould be advantageous for you and your pawn to visit the Rockmaster's burrow in Back Batal Methinks 'tis where you will find that which you seek.
As a matter of fact,
I shall never forget the agony I felt at the coronation. We must needs uncover the secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
Not a foe in sight.
A brief respite is naught to decry.
Gain the upper hand. Early Griffin gets the worm, as they say.
It was a glorious success.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Behold the view.
The entire landscape lies before us. The scenery of Batal is wondrous to behold. That was close.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there.
Thank you.
we go again.
If battle cannot be avoided, 'tis fight or die.
I am aware of the potential.
Thrill of victory.
I cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
Indeed, you are correct.
Are generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take you there, using knowledge I gained beyond the earth.
From the beast as it breathed its last. I will protect you.
As you wish, I shall return directly.
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
Just what I was hoping for.
Time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? Master, I shall hasten to your aid. We've found a hidden path. This sort of discovery really lifts the spirits.
How extraordinary. Could surely have escaped my eye.
A worthy accomplishment.
Unwelcome for an ally to appear for once.
We fight to arms.
careless arisen.
Master, are you unharmed?
Now there's a novel idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Surely.
Uh-oh. Methinks the fiend felt that. Perhaps a few more for good measure.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder our best to proceed.
You have my protection.
Let me get that.
Tis really coming down.
Take heart. The worst it can do is drench our equipment. There's something down there. Is it safe to descend?
Just recall,
I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Leave it to me. I know precisely where we're headed. Follow me. I will guide you to the location. It would seem we've little choice but to set out for the place.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Thank you.
battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and
Master, knackers! Fire's fury shan't be of aid against this foe.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Battle is to be avoided, I take it, Arisen.
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
Right you are.
You have my protection.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Over here, if you would. Here we are. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Good for little. We need to seek out more of these, if 'tis to be of use.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it.
Thank you.
just recall. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Allow me to lead the way. I should like to put my knowledge to good use.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Would anyone care to push?
We're here, and none the worse for wear. Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use. We ought to take a closer look. I'll gather this. It might be of use. A fine place to harvest some ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
In our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
we to pursue and eliminate the stragglers?
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth the climb. Master, I believe I could be of aid here.
I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
The broken sections are a hindrance, but I believe we can reach our goal all the same. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. Only one among us could make use of this. It is a quality piece of equipment.
Fetch a fair sum of gold, at least.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find. What's more, ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.